Alrighty. Well, I found a gas tank thing on the car. So I was trying to start the car, but I couldn't, so I thought, could there be something else? I looked for a gas tank and there was one. I thought, well, there's no gas, and maybe I could use scotch. I know it doesn't make sense, but you know, it's kind of an adventure game thing. And I'm no expert, maybe it would be enough just to start the engine. But anyway, but I was like, I'm screwed because I have no money. But I went to the shop anyway, and yeah, I just took the scotch. And your man didn't say, oh, sorry, I have to pay for that. I don't know why, maybe I could afford it, but I'm hoping it'll work. And I'm hoping that'll kind of divert power to the spaceship and away from the force field. Pour scotch into the gas tank. Yeah. It's alcohol, yeah. Anyway. So I think we're very, very close now because the motor starts, yeah. So, yeah. I think we must be very close now because, in theory, we should be able to divert power from the force field. You know, and then smash the mirror. Oh, I don't know if I showed that part. Yeah, you, did I show that part? I don't think so. Maybe I did. But yeah, you can... Oh yeah, I did, yeah. But yeah, you need to... Yeah, well, yeah, we should be almost there. Has been a great Let's Play experience, but I think it's almost over. And I don't think we'll be stopping any big bosses or anything. I don't think it's that kind of game. And we have time, so I think we can take our time. Oh, the other thing, I hope I don't need the gloves. Because the other lever gave me an electric shock. If this one does, I'll be so pissed off because it's just such a pain in the ass, you know. I mean, he was being kind of fair when he let me have the scotch for no money. But, who knows. Oh, you're kidding. That is so totally unfair. That is such bullshit. Right, go through it all again. Right, well, it's annoying. I just cleared it, but I don't know, didn't record. But yeah, we're just near the end now. It's a pretty dumb ending, really. Well, it's kind of satisfying when he smashes the mirror. It's kind of cool. But then the librarian turned out to be an alien. So that I didn't really get. But yeah. But yeah, it's just... It's a little confusing and pretty short and sweet. That's actually the spaceship there, I didn't realize, and that's your house. So don't forget our gloves. And there we go. What? But that doesn't make any sense. I started the car. Maybe it was on a time limit and it just ran out or something. God, that's so much bullshit. This game is just... it's really, really short, and it's just, you know, artificially lengthening it with all this stuff. I mean, it's only got a couple of screens, really. If you didn't have to play it over and over again, you know, it wouldn't last at all. I don't know what is this, you know? Just when I thought this game couldn't piss me off anymore. It's like it's cursed. Yeah, it must be like I said. So stupid. I was going to go up to the force field here, but it just, the game just kind of takes over. I mean, if that happened, you'd be like, oh, I guess you don't have to turn on the car. Huh, I wonder what you do have to do, you know? I wonder what the time it was. An hour? Two? I don't know, it's pretty stupid. I mean, all the things that could go wrong. I mean, what if you did that before you energized the hammer and so on? I mean, I guess I've actually been fairly lucky. The phone is ringing just to tell you to smash the mirror, basically. It's like the mirror is the only real thing. In other words, smash the mirror. Yeah, see, you can't read the text here because it goes so fast. See, what was on the top of the text? You know? I don't know. Some alien was working through her or something. And there it's for sale by Salon. But why sell it? I mean, there's nothing wrong with the house now that the ship's gone, you know? Anyway, that's the game. That's all you get. For sale sign. I can happily delete this from my computer. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed this Let's Play, although I doubt it. I haven't that much, to be honest. So, anyway, that's it, that's Darkseed. So, there you go.